Hello, my name is Dr. Brie Barrineau, and I'm an endodontist here at Moonlight Beach Dental in Encinitas, California. Here at Moonlight Beach Dental, we do root canals here a little bit differently with an emphasis on a biologic approach and also focusing on your systemic health. And really how this differs compared to traditional root canals is that traditional root canals, you have a lot of bacteria that's remaining within the canals. And traditionally, when we think of a root canal, we think of these large files or instruments that go in and they remove the infected part of your tooth. However, that is very aggressive. In one classic study by Dr. Ove Peters, conventional instrumentation or removal of infected pulpal tissue or nerve tissue within the canal using instruments leaves 35% of the canal walls untouched. This means that there's more areas for infection to remain following your root canal treatments, and also that leads you to a higher risk of reinfection in the future. Traditionally, as with conventional endodontics, the irrigation system that they use is very superficial and only penetrates approximately 130 microns inside of the dentinal tubules, which are these little pathways along your root, which can also contain bacteria. We use the sweeps feature of this photonal laser, and what this does is it delivers shock waves throughout your tooth, meaning that we use light energy itself when we're cleaning out your tooth, and it delivers essentially a shock wave inside the tooth to really aid in, one, getting our antibacterial irrigants deeper into the root surface to aid in more improved cleaning, but also it helps remove any residual pulpal tissue, any infections, and whatnot. And there's been some studies conducted that show that this system, using light energy, can actually penetrate the root 2.6 times more than conventional irrigation alone. And really the importance here of doing what we do and really trying to achieve a bacteria-free environment is that any bacteria that remains within the tooth can cause chronic systemic inflammation. And in fact, there was a study conducted recently whereby they examined the plaques within patients who had a history of myocardial infarctions or heart attacks. And they found that 78% of the bacteria within those plaques are of endodontic origin, meaning they come from the root canal themselves. So we really want to do our best to make sure we can do everything we can to minimize chronic inflammation, which has also been linked to a higher risk of type 2 diabetes. It has been linked again to a 3 times higher risk for coronary artery disease. So we do believe that by using this technology, we can do our best to, one, promote a bacteria-free environment within the tooth to promote healing, but also to promote systemic healing as well, thereby reducing the chronic inflammation surrounding this tooth and really placing your body in a position to heal. Additionally, at Moonlight Beach, when we complete root canals, throughout every treatment, we use ozone. And we use ozone as a part of our irrigation protocol, meaning when we're cleaning out the tooth, again, using our light energy here associated with a photona, but also we use it in the form of ozonated gas. And ozonated gas, it's 3 oxygens together, and it's been found, one, to disrupt biofilms. It's been shown to have anti-inflammatory effects. It's antiviral and it's anti-parasitic. You're seeing ozone becoming used a lot more common in dentistry, and this is really the forefront, I believe, of the field. And again, anything we can do extra to promote healing is something that we do strongly believe in. Also here at Moonlight Beach, we incorporate the use of bioceramic sealer, which has been known, it's very radio opaque. It's friendly to the tooth and the surrounding bone, as well as periodontal ligament fibers. It has anti-inflammatory effects and is osteogenic, which means it promotes bone formation. Also, at Moonlight Beach, we use low-level laser therapy as a part of our root canal experience and treatments, as well as within dentistry itself. And really what this does is it's anti-inflammatory. It promotes tissue regeneration by allowing increased blood flow. It increases collagen formation and also fibroblast activity. Root canals can take some time. We really want to do our best in our due diligence to make sure that we obtain a bacteria-free environment. And sometimes that means that Some patients, their jaws may be sore after. And then again, using this low-level laser therapy, it can really help calm their jaws, aid in that muscle soreness, and help prevent that, and really help you feel better and have less post-operative discomfort associated with our procedure. So again, at Moonlight Beach, we do take pride and we do value your overall systemic health as well as oral health. And we want to do our best to ensure that we set you up for success. And again, using this technology, this advanced technology, we do our best to obtain a bacteria-free environment, whether it's, you know, doing routine dental restorations or cavity preparations, removing decay, or whether it's doing a traditional root canal.